Remember both boys and girls hockey teams won their respective state titles, and who other than Lou Nanne to present them with their trophies today. Such a cool moment for these teams, and one I'm sure they won't soon forget. So fun. So much history there.
Mr. Yeah. Hockey, can't get any better
than
that.
No, right? You can't. What a send-off.
Ah, love Louie. Thanks for watching. We appreciate it. Have a great night. We'll see you back here tomorrow.